Turquoise and everything. Eh, ako, medyo nagkulang, kaya hanggang dito lang ako. Marami na pong ganito po. Sa bakalan ito, today we look back at the achievement of the Philippine Air Force, or PAF, under the leadership of Lieutenant General Rosano D. Briguez. I also congratulate General Briguez for a job well done in his outstanding tour of duty as the commanding general of PAF and for his years of distinguished service. Now, as good as any other time to tell you that from here, he will be heading an office, a critical one. I fired the or corruption binalitan ko, and is going to head the exploration division of the Philippine National Oil Company. Lahat naman kayo may naghihintay. All that I ask is honesty, period. In fulfilling his mandate, he has pursued reforms that professionalize and raise the morale of our troops, fostered camaraderie with our Air Force, and upgraded thereby our fighter planes and air bases, improving the capacity and effectiveness of the PAF. General Briguez, we thank you for your trailblazing leadership that further enabled PAF to fulfill its vital role in the whole of nation approach towards achieving security and inclusive development of our country. I also commend the PAF for its invaluable contributions and accomplishments in the areas of internal security, operations, disaster response, as well as strong support for law enforcement and peacekeeping efforts. The entire Filipino nation acknowledges your crucial role in our internal security operations by providing air assets, assistance, and air and ground operations, and close personal support to our ground troops, most especially during engagements against the Abu Sayyaf and other terrorist groups. I now enjoin our troops to sustain the fight against terrorism and other acts of lawlessness under the leadership of PAF's new commanding general, Major General Allen T. Paredes. Under his direction and guidance, I hope that you will embody strength and fortitude in ensuring lasting peace in our homeland. I assure you that this administration will continue to boost the morale, efficiency, and responsiveness of PAF through continuous capacity building and other meritorious initiatives. On modernization, I am pleased to announce that the PAF will receive substantial assets under the second horizon of the revised AFP modernization program, so that you can rest assured that our country is behind you as you bravely soar the greater heights in order to secure genuine and lasting peace for the benefit of the Filipino. Maraming salamat at mabuhay ang hukbong himpapawid ng Pilipinas.
Thank you, Mr. President.
President Duterte, the change of command at the Philippine Air Force, we have Major General Allen Paredes taking over from Lieutenant General Rosano Briguez. The President, Mr. Duterte, congratulated Briguez, whom the President announced as the new head of the Exploration Division of the Philippine National Oil Company. He then called on Air Force personnel to work behind the new commander, General Paredes.